could learn more details today about a man who was shot and killed near the Seattle Center. Witnesses called 911 after hearing gunshots near First Avenue North and Republican Street about 2 in the morning yesterday. Officers found a 21-year-old shot in the head. He died at the scene. So far, we have no details on a possible suspect.